Well, hello there. My, it's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Oh, well, I guess I'm doing
fine. Hi, welcome to the Clock Restaurant. How can I help you?
Can I see a menu?
It's been so long now, and it seems that...
Just so you know, that man over there is courting guests this evening. A meal in exchange for conversation.
It's been a while since I've had good company.
Thanks. Looking forward to a good meal. You got the chili?
Yes.
I didn't see it on the menu.
They make it special for me. I spent a lot of time here. You play tic-tac-toe?
Everyone does.
You're my guest. Go first. If you pay attention to the hostess, you'll notice she takes a smoke break every 20 minutes. Takes her about 2 minutes to smoke. She likes to leave the cash register open. I want you to get up, walk to the register, put the money in the book bag, and meet me at the gas station on 16th in the morning, 7:30.
Why would I do that?
It's 4 a.m. You show up in a rush, with out-of-state plates at that, taking meals from strangers.
This is absurd.
It is, but I know you need the money. But you just left a smoke. Smoke.
Well, why do I have to give you any money?
I know your plates, your face. If you walk, I had nothing to do with this. Chef doesn't pay attention. I'm just a man who courted a guest.
Looks like that jewelry thief.
Yeah.
The Blaywood bandit.
Yeah. Yep, that's him.
Where is it?
I don't have it!
Where is it?
I threw it all in the Mississippi. Trust me!
Never trust me. Never.
You're right. There's nothing in the car except for some trash and a map to Mexico. Hold on, let me finish this. Now she's gonna tell you what we do to thieves around here.
For years, thieves have been caught up in our web, and they all suffer the same fate. Well, two fates. You can become one with the chili of non-complying thieves, or you can sit there eating the chili of non-complying thieves until someone steals again. If you've learned your lesson, you can go free.
But I felt bad. I destroyed the money.
You decided to steal again, which is worse. So, what will it be? Will you die, or will you fight?
You're gonna pay.